Rhodes, that great empire builder, is remembered at the opening of the Southern Rhodesian Parliament, the sixth in the history of the colony. An air of pageantry is given to the occasion by the British South Africa police escort, which accompanied the Chief Justice, Sir Robert Hudson, who later inspected the Guard of Honour. A new parliament begins its work in an important part of the British Commonwealth of Nations.